the biggest 10 tokens of today will not be the biggest 10 of tomorrow. So, I mean, if you look at the biggest 10 tokens of 2015 and the biggest 10 of today, only Bitcoin survived within the biggest 10. All the others were exchanged by new business models, which are better compared to the old ones. And this is where we see our main task. We try to identify the future winners when they are still small and trading on rows 30 or 40, and we try to buy them into the portfolio and grow with them.